And although I'm no longer obligated to him as counsel, and yes, the rational part of my brain is heavily convinced that Angel did attempt to murder Reverend Kim, although it wasn't literally attempted murder. And no, you can't go around shooting people just like you can't go around stabbing them with dessert. But I gotta admit that somewhere inside of me, I don't know if it's the good side or the side that I went to therapy twice a week and ACOA meetings for, but somewhere inside of me is a place that feels that sometimes you can do those things, or someone can, or should. And one man's neurotic is another man's hero.